You know, I just don't feel playing to my level of capability and that I expect myself, and it's just, I don't know, I just felt that was the right thing to do.
Why did you seek him out?
What was that?
Why did you seek him out? Did you talk to anybody else?
He's been one of the guys that's, kind of taken me under his wing, and obviously a leader of the team and a leader of the defense. So we have a good relationship, and I just wanted to, talk to him about it.
What particularly are you disappointed in your own play about?
I think just not being as consistent as I want to be. Missing some throws here and there, and throws that I know I can make, and just the way it's going out.
Is it hard for you to hear all the talk outside the organization about what this team might do with a top pick? Should they get a quarterback? Does that stuff start to wear on you at all?
No, it's not at all. To be honest, the only time I hear it is, when I'm talking to you guys and you guys ask me about it. But the only thing that I can focus on is myself and getting better and getting this team better. And, just keep working hard each and every day and grind each and every week.